the flowers. The very finest the nation's leading growers can produce, all at the Royal Horticultural Society's Chelsea show and brought to perfection for just 5 days. Princess Marina attended the royal preview, wondering perhaps how even the experts at Chelsea contrive that everything is at the peak of loveliness for these few days. That king of rose growers, Harry Wheatcroft, rightly taking an artist's pride in candy stripe. From Her Majesty downwards, we are a nation of gardeners. But how few of us can undertake the forcing and retarding by which horticulture makes Chelsea possible. Producing, for a Japanese lady to appreciate here, a rose named Princess Michiko. The Duchess of Gloucester, who spends most of her time in the country, seldom misses Chelsea. The organizers, by the way, say that this show sets a standard in flowers the ordinary gardener can reach. Generous of them, but they flatter us. For the growers, bringing a million blooms to perfection at the same time, this is their day. And this was their day.